Young, Collins, Hunter, Young. Woo! That's the most amazing part of the new NBA. Directing traffic, takes a long three. Here's Young, fires a three, and hits! Tatum. Crosses over, drives, and fouls. Tricky play. 33 seconds to go. Young down the lane. Out the window. Oh, it's 5-2. Young lets it go. And hits. Woo! Ice cold. 119-117. 0.5 to go. Tatum lets it go.
Nope.
And that's it.
So we all got to step our game up another level. Not just me. We all did tonight. And I credit my teammates as a total team win.
A different Clipper offense and also Nick Batum off the bench. And
the drive, and he's got Durant on a wing. KD hard to the hole.
Exactly what Teron Lue talked about. Used his height to his advantage. Beautiful pass by KD.
For the hoop and the horn. Shiny time.
He did the same.
He did.
I mean,
long rebound, Durant, leak out, Okogie takes it in for the stop.
Well, in transition, Marcus Morris Sr. doesn't get back.
Westbrook getting back defensively. Durant loses his footing, goes down hard.
Kevin Durant grabbing at his back after the collision. And KD just said something in the direction of Russell Westbrook. Kevin Durant's mom sitting. Durant wants to dance with Westbrook.
Durant euros for two. The long strides for easy money sniper.
They got 20. One of them did the Clippers in the first half.
Chance here. Booker's got 25 points. Durant.
Durant using the eight and screen.
Off balance. Suns on the move.
Wow.
Booker, ball fake, a jumper. Bouncing. Okogie leaves it. Biyombo blocked by Westbrook and a foul.
And Bismack Biyombo is grabbing his shoulder.
Foul, penalty one.
This time Powell jumps up.
Oh!
Two of them in rhythm.
Wow.
Right at the top of easy pass.
Clippers have come storming back. Speaking of storming, Westbrook, the drive all the way in.
Nope.
Left hand, no. Chance to take the lead. Suns are running.
Round.
Bouncing cleanly to Shamit. Paul's got the step. Cutter, Durant, puts it in. 3 seconds left. Westbrook, kicking off the hands of man. Westbrook lines it up.
Nope.
Short. The Phoenix Suns advance to the second round.
You know, I'm trying to make teams, you know, come to me, double me, and, you know, get him some of the easiest looks he's had in his career. So that's my job.
And we cross the three-minute mark. Murray, exquisite pass. Jokic.
Transition basket of the night.
Maintain a level of detail, Stephanie, that they started this game with. This Murray play. Circus shot. They will count it.
They're just a beautiful drive. Concentration. I know I'll get killed on Twitter.
KCP. Brown. Edwards. Unreal. Off the charts.
I mean, what an atmosphere. What a scene here in Denver. Towns nearly the steal.
Gordon gets it back and he puts it in.
Possessions in a row.
Edwards around a screen to the rack, goes left hand off glass. We are tied.
Down that three. And then Edwards.
Get it to Murray. 30 seconds. Jokic, then a little hesitation. Puts it in. And he's fouled. And Jokic putting him on his back.
Here in Denver, Conley fakes, fires, got it.
Finally gets it to him. Edwards launches.
Nope.
No. And Denver survives.
and they have punched their ticket to the Western Semis.
Yeah, what was...
I said, what have you all learned about yourselves, these
no,
tough
we can
games?
Do it. We,